favorite. And you know, part of that, I think, is coming off of the Nogueira loss to Frank Mir. He performed very poorly in that fight, but what should be noted is he had two problems going in that fight that he should have dealt with. One, he had a bad meniscus tear. Two, he had a terrible staph infection 5 weeks before the fight where he was hospitalized. So he was in very, very bad shape coming into that fight. And Frank Mir capitalized it, put in an awesome performance. Nogueira is here for revenge.
We know one thing. Enters the octagon. It is a very special occasion. And tonight, he fights another one of the best of all time.
Two legends of the sport.